vertebral nerve ablation begins with the patient lying face down on a table. Relaxing medication is given to produce sedation. A local anesthetic is then injected into the skin to numb the tissue in the targeted area. Next, the physician creates a small incision and, using X-ray guidance, inserts a hollow tube, called a cannula, through the pedicle and into the vertebra. A radiofrequency probe is then inserted through the cannula to the precise area in the vertebral body where the basivertebral nerve is located. The tip of the probe is heated and applied to the nerve for approximately 7 to 15 minutes to create a heat lesion. The instruments are then removed and the incision is closed using dissolvable stitches or surgical glue. A small bandage is placed on the injection site and the patient is monitored for a short time before being discharged home.